Hello, I need to go through and like see some stuff. Alright, it's working. Sorry, my overlay, some of my overlays were like, my sources were like not working. Anyway, welcome back to more Final Fantasy IV. Heavy, I see you dancing in chat. Thank you for arriving. Since last stream, I actually didn't take a rest. I actually decided to went home. Just that's what bothered me. Plug back in. Alright, now that's working. Alright, so what I basically did is I went into magic. I basically leveled everyone up to like be as close to level 20 as possible. I basically leveled up until they reached level 18. They learned a lot of magic actually. Palam has like the second tier black magic spells, and Porum has like the Kira, so that's going to be great. Cecil, I bought like Cecil some like equipment that I can't equip right now. I'll equip later, because this part is actually one of like a part that a lot of people say is like great about Final Fantasy IV, and I happen to agree. So let's do it. So we're at Mount Ordeals. So let's do Mount Ordeals. You know, if I was playing I should have been playing the 3D version of this game, because, like, it has voice acting, but I wanted to play, like, the Pixel Remaster. I needed a reason to play the Pixel Remaster, so we're playing the Pixel Remaster version. Let me check. Alright, so, Man, I did a lot of stuff. Okay. No, voice acting in a 3D game. Yeah, so Mount Ordeals is a place where it's actually a pretty good place to grind undead enemies if you want like easy XP. And I have great equipment because of my because of the grind session I did, so it's great. So let me just... Oh man, I learned bio and... Oh, I learned teleport? I don't have to use a boat, so I can't be secure. Yeah, the more XP, the better. Alright, so there's only like... Oh my god! Hella. Let me check. Bro. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die here early later. Alright, Tella. Alright, good. Cast. Oh my god! Oh yeah, it is today. When does that start? Because I know that there's going to be a special presentation today. I kind of want to watch that on stream. Wait, let me look that up. I'm looking up the EVO 2023, oh, program guide, that's where it is, wait, 10 a.m. PST. Wait. Oh, PT, alright. Yeah, so let me check. 10 a.m. PT. When does that start? Oh, in 30 minutes! Oh! Yeah, I might take a break. I might take a break to watch the special events. The EVO special events. Oh, wait, hold on, it goes on from 10 a.m. to, 10 a.m. to, 7 p.m. So, yeah, it goes on for a while, you know what, I might have it on in the background then of my stream, and, if anything special happens, I'll just quickly switch to it. Ten a.m. specific, so it's 12 p.m. where I'm at. It's at 10 a.m. Pacific time, and that would mean that EVO starts at 12 p.m. so. It's 10 a.m. They have it listed 10 a.m. specific time. The reason why I said it starts in 30 minutes is because, I looked at my time and it was... Oh, right now it's 20 minutes, actually, so it starts in 20 minutes. So, around 11:55, I need to, get that ready. Oh, yeah. Wait, you live in Britain? London, ooh. Oh, that's enough. Thank you. I'm gonna go. Yeah. Wait. Dang. And Cecil is level 1. Alright, and this is why you buy a good equipment. The Sword of Legend is actually a really good weapon for Cecil. If Cecil, Cecil is actually pretty good in the back row if you want him in the back row, but honestly, I'm going to keep it in the front row. So let me just go here. And then use another 10 to heal everyone up. And we could sell like the rest of Cecil's equipment. I am dead serious. We can sell the rest of Cecil's equipment. And luckily, Cecil like quickly gains levels, so it's not that bad. Like, I actually, like, I know like some people would just use teleport at this point, but honestly, like, just grind with Cecil, like, by going down the mountain. Oh my goodness. Yes, yeah. Cecil isn't weak per se, but he is like he starts at level 1. And I think this is as far as I got in Final Fantasy IV. No, I didn't get this far in Final Fantasy IV. I only ever like done like the opening section, and that's it. I haven't really played Final Fantasy IV like that. Hey now, a level 1 paladin is actually really good. Like, quite honestly, like, I'll say this. Cecil as a paladin is way better than Edward. Because Cecil as a paladin has not only white magic, but also has the cover. It also has cover, which is like great to soak up damage. It's basically it's like if a warrior and a white mage did the fusion dance. It's really good. Alright, so this is, let me go to the Chocobo Forest. Heal. Show my MP. Alright, so going down the mountain, we're now level 11. Yeah, it's actually pretty useful. This is a great Chocobo theme. Wait, hold on. I need to like. Let me go and see if I need to go and see if like Evo, if the Evo thing has Alright, let me just have the actual window open. Yeah. Sorry for pausing, I'm just going to the EVA main channel right now. Alright, I have EVA. Let me have this open in a fair amount. And then let me add a new scene. Let me create a browser source, EVA emergency in case like any special announcements happen. Wait, hold on. I can actually. Oh, that's not going to. Yeah, that's not going to work. Not this at all. Window capture, right? EVA emergency. All right. Okay. Let me now hold this down so you don't see like my bookmark or all of that. You know, I also have like a another like a like yeah. So like if any like if like okay, so I also need to change my title so like I so like people know that I'm also reacting to Evo. I updated it. Like my talk should be updated. Please tell me if it did. Let me also put it on like my also my Twitter. Okay, let's continue the game. I'm sorry about all that. I should have had that prepped from the start. Heavy, don't worry. I have it right here. So we are going to do Evo reactions. Hey bro, what's up by the way? If any like important news happens, then yeah, I'm going to react to it live on stream. I'm just going to quickly switch here and react to it. Oh man. Wait, can I make a separate audio source for my Evo, Or, let me see. Nope, I cannot. Crap, how the heck am I going to do this? I probably might have to close. Wait, hold on. Let me go to configuration. I might have to. No, if I lower the. Hey, I think I might have to like mute the game if close the game out if like any Evo announcements happen or something or mute it some way. Wait, hold on. How about if I minimize it? Does that? No, but it still plays it. Oh well. It's just it's just an on the fly thing. So like if any Evo announcements happen, Final Fantasy IV music will unfortunately be part of it. Oh wait. Nah, I don't wanna mute the audio, bro. How am I gonna handle this? I want to continue playing like Final Fantasy IV. I'll think of a way. I'll think of something. I guess like if any announcements happen, then I just need to like. Oh, they're showing that's like it's not nothing. Alright. I also have it open on my phone, so I need to concentrate on the game and just like, you know, continue playing. Alright. Oh, Princess! Oh, Tella! Oh, really? Oh, how is it? How's Baldur's Gate? I've been hearing great things about it. Looks kind of boring to me, but I'll give it a try. Oh, okay. All set. All right. A bit. Get the thunder on. Well, I'll also get the ice stone just in case. Thunder and ice. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Wait, huh? Wait, announcement already? Is. There's an announcement. Wait, a new? Whoa! Whoa! Turned the Nuts getting a new game. What the? This gameplay! Dude, this is a good art. This is good. This looks anime as heck. I love it.
There you have it, folks, the world premiere of Under Night in Birth 2.
Under Night in Birth 2, Sister Ceres.
Oh my god.
So this is the first reveal for Under Night in Birth 2, Sister Celeste.
映像は皆さん楽しんでいただけたでしょうか?
Did you enjoy that trailer?
Yeah, 嬉しいです。
Oh, I am so happy to hear that.
こういう大きい場で発表できて本当に嬉しいです。
We are so happy that we were able to show this to you guys in such a big, big scale. So I am very happy and I'm really appreciating that moment right now.
で、PV にも出てたんですけど、2024年発売稼働と。
So as you've seen in the trailer, we are going to reveal the trailer on. We're going to reveal, release the game on early to
2024. 2024.
All right. Okay.
So please look forward to it. All right. So, Kamura-san, I have a question.
一つ質問がございます。
はい。
で、so.What's new in this game? Can you talk briefly about it?
はい、じゃあちょっとどういうところが、ちょっと PV でいろいろ出てたと思うんですけど、なんかこう、見慣れないキャラクターがいたりとかもあったと思うんですけど、ちょっとまずイラストが。
Let me go back to my game.
Well, you've seen all the flashy characters in action and all the, you know. Well,
wait, hold on. Let me.
Characters as well, but, you know,
let me do something.
Think,
I'm pinning the link
that the illustrations
to Evo,
are a bit
to the Evo, to the Evo, to the Evo showcase.
で、
So people can, like, you know, watch it without having to wait for me to switch to it.
So we've changed the number of the game to, you know, from you know, basically nothing to two. So we're making a sequel. So
all right, let me go back to the game because I actually. So just tell me, like, if any, like, announcements happen, please. So I can, like, quickly switch to it. Because like what I did was like janky as heck. Alright, anyway, so I'm in Baron. I'm currently collecting all the weapons. Oh, he hasn't returned to the castle. He hasn't returned from the castle. There's one more chest here that I can't seem to find. I've already found all the chests here. Oh, found it. They're showing character concept art right now. Alright. Hi, they're still talking about Undernight. Oh, and yeah, you get like a free meal. Wait, what are they showing? Oh. Oh, it's just... Oh my god, my game's not responding to my analog stick. Yeah, my controller's not working. I need to restart the game. Luckily I quick saved, and the game probably auto saved, so it's not that bad. Okay. So, oh my god, I just realized my game messed up. It defaulted to this. I can fix this real quickly. Wait. Don't tell me. I can only fix it in. Bro, alright, to fix in the title screen? Oh my god. Alright. How's everyone doing? If there's anyone in chat right now, sorry for like the sporadic hero reactions, but I'm just reacting to things that, like, as they come up. Alright, all set? Alright, okay. So, yeah. Alright, so I think I'm going to. So, yeah. Wait, hold on. No, I'm being idiotic. Cool? Oh, wait, that's all a message. Dude, where is everyone? It's almost like. No one's here. That's suspicious. I'll reflect. Happy sounds. What? Oh. Oh, Justin. Oh my god, I messed up with Bigan. Oh, dude. Yeah, I'm going to die. Oh crap, I thought like this would work. My bad. Oh my god. Wait, a trailer. Sorry about that. Let me, What the heck? Oh my god. Wait, why is the sound going down? Whoa, so a puppet character. Man, the audio mix on this trailer is kind of bad, like, not gonna lie. Oh my god. What is up with the audio mixing? All right, okay, let me mute that, go back to the game. Wait, am I the only one who's suffering from audio mixing issues? They showed off a Grand Blue Fantasy Versus trailer, but the audio for the trailer was messed up. Like, I did not get hyped for it at all. Alright, okay. Yeah, I need to go back and heal at Cecil's, like, chamber. Can we shoot? Okay. Wait, huh? Wait, huh? Hold up. Oh, Ether. Oh, invisible port. Oh, alright, so that's how. Alright, so I collected every chest. Alright, Baron. Alright, let me go back to Sizzle's quarters and, like, heal. Okay. Alright, so I'm going up against Kaji. Up against Kaganazo. I could pause. Alright, so what do I do? Alright. So, I'm just reading Kevin. Wait, yeah you can. I got all of them. Unless it's a Chrono Trigger thing. Who cares? I got them. Wait, hold on. Let me check. What happens if what would I have done if I waited to get like the Baron Castle chest. Let me try. So Cognazo has tech to bring down, and then so I need lightning, okay. Oh. Thank you. Yeah, the short of Great Blue Fantasy versus Rising right now. So, like I like the trailer for it. The trailer was really good. Well, Pelham and Porn sacrificed themselves. Whoa, even Esna doesn't work? Oh, Kane is doing this because he has a hard on for Rosa Wild West Shrimp. Man, Kane legit is walking down the path of the Dark Knight. That's so sad. Alright. Alright, okay. But first, optional stuff. But can we fly over? We can fly over mountains, y'all! Alright. Whip, dancing dagger. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna wait until like I reach, because I don't want to buy like any of this stuff. Oh. Rod of Change. Okay, Yep, I'm going to give Cecil like a longbow or something. Bomb! Oh my god! Oh wow! That's so fucks. I'm finding bomb fragments because an explosion happened. Yeah. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, is that it? Oh, all right. Wait, hold on. Weapons. Let's see. Is there anything new here? No, there's nothing new. Like, the reason why, like, I'm, like... Oh, boomerang, I don't... don't need a spear. I don't need holy arrows, so... Oh! Justin Wong is currently on Neva right now, so it's... Wait, hold on. What are they showing on? What are they showing on? Like the Pigama? Oh, okay. Oh, you can transfer your data from Grand Blue Versus to Rising. Alright. East center of the map? Wait, hold on. Alright, east. So the center. Somewhat eastern. On the center. No, this is where I was. So. Alright, yeah, I'm just... Oh, wait, hold on. A mackerel staff. Mackerel. I bought mackerel equipment for Sissel. I really shouldn't have, but it's better for me to pick it up for Sissel. Then there's the Mephro. Man, I don't really care about Sid. Alright. I bought like a bunch of Mephro equipment. Southwest. Alright. Elven Castle. Oh, there it is. Arrow, all right. I'm trying to get to that treasure chest. Alright. I might go a bit longer because... Whoa, wait, I need to go back and see. Oh. Thank you. 問が。I can't buy anything right now. Alright, so that underground chest is a monster trap. That's why I forgot to equip Cid with like some actual equipment. 16. Alright, hold on, let me check. Oh wow. I thought that would work. I was wrong. Alright, okay. Let me fix that. We'll be right back. Oh wait, hold on, let me switch like, let me switch Sid and Cecil. Oh my god, it's because Cecil is in the back, that's why he's doing less damage. Yeah, let me switch Sid and Cecil and see if that works. Yeah, that worked. These ogres are possible to beat. I feel like I can beat them, but I just need like a good item. Oh my god, jeez. Wait, huh? Who's... Dude, what the heck? I'm currently exploring open. This is an optional area, by the way. I feel like I need to like equip like the bow and arrows. Yeah, I'm just using the Alexa on... on... Oh my god. Oh my god. I did poison. I did poison. That bump I'm dealing with. Wait, can't... Oh my god! It works! Wait, are they showing off the new Fatal Fury? Oh no. Oh, Guilty Gear Season 3. Oh my god. This stop actually helped me so much. Well, let me use the Aisha on Tella because Tella deserves it. Silver apple, what the heck does that do? Oh, increase. Oh, increases max HP by 50? I'm going to save it. Just in case I get like a... Alright, yeah, let me use a tent. okay. I need to look up Elban Castle. Wait. Oh my good. Uh-oh. Come on. Stop. Okay, I can't stop. Showing off Guilty Gear. Okay. sleep plane? Yeah, sorry if I'm like not paying attention to this game. I'm just like, you know, just reacting to like the Evo and checking to see if any trailers pop up while playing this. If any trailer pops up, then I'll switch over to Evo. Sorry about all this. This isn't how streams usually go, by the way. This is just like for today. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I'm multitasking right now, technically. I wanted to like cast like Berserk on. Oh, actually, unless. Bloodlance. Okay, so... Alright, so... Man. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay, alright, we're done here. Alright, that was an optional area I could go to. Alright, let me go to Troyer then. And I got my money's worth, so... That's good. Alright, let's go to Troyer? Alright, so we're going northwest. Oh my god, a membership for 10,000. Alright, okay. Let me quick save. Oh my god. I don't want. Man, actually, no, wait. Don't let me quick save, because. Huh? Wait, huh? Oh, okay, it's just a trip. Oh, I thought, like, they were showing off something. I was wrong. God, the problem is, why do I get a Kenpo Gi again? I feel like I could get one. Oh, yeah, back in... Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I fork. Let me just buy a bow of each type and see which one. Alright, I need to pass the waterfall. How's that? Okay, I just saw a game I didn't think would exist. Let me sleep at the end. One of those people trashing Final Fantasy? I don't... Wait, what's being shown right now? I'm... Huh. A horror fighting game, okay. Wait, okay. I need to be paying attention to this. Wait, did I rest here? No. Oh yeah, I did. Alright, okay. Twenty-six. Oh, really? Oh. Okay, so that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Okay, well, if I can just, What the heck is that? Is it... Alright, let me go and see. Let me explore this castle. I could just lie. All right, 8. So the last couple, the clerics will give me permission. Please give me permission. Oh. Okay, well, okay. Oh, okay, remember? Okay. Well. I'm going to the cave now. Let's go and do it. Alright, okay. Oh, it's just an ad. Was actually just for a bit. My bad. Chocobo beam! Oh my God. パン。Oh my god! Makes sense. The Mortal Kombat trolls always appear. Like, there are certain facts in life that I know, and one of them is, whenever there's a fighting game showcase, a Mortal Kombat troll is always nearby. Damn, that's horrible. Yeah, it is. Ogre. Wait, maybe they're not as bad as, like, why am I? Oh, it's not as bad as, like, you know, the... Oh wait, I didn't open that. Unicorn one. Alright, my. Dude, man, why doesn't Tella get, like, more MP? I'm using ethers just to, like, make sure that he's, like, still usable in this thunder. Please tell me that. At least they give me ethers. Wait, poison arrow? Let me see. Is that more powerful than the... Nope, but I'm getting many different, like, arrow types. Like, that's cool. Not like I'm going to get, like, the worst FGC is Smash Bros. Fandom, and the second is the Tekken fandom. Really? Tekken? Huh. Yeah, the Smash Bros. Fandom is toxic like that. But the Tekken fandom, I'm shocked. Like, all I know about the hardcore Smash Bros. Fandom, the issue with that is, No, I'm not going to say because I'm not knowledgeable about Smash Bros. Fandoms going on that much. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can see that. I can definitely see, like, the overlap. Fairy Claw! Wait, what's to do? Oh, wow, they give you another one. Another healing's place. Alright, okay. Oh my god! Edward! Oh my god, Edward is useful finally, jeez. The rude Edward storm. Let's go. Yeah, you think you're so good? You think you're cool? You think you can do this? Otherwise, let me kind of a waste, but it's better to go in over prepared than like under prepared. Ice Thunder. Ooh, the Fairy Claw though reduces my accuracy. Yeah, I get it. Alright, okay. You know what, I think I'm going to go with, like, what they say is optimal. Alright, wait, but, man, I'm in, man, the back row, man. Can't use my sword, have to use the mute arrow. Alright, and then, quick play. Wait, what the? Why did I skip my turn? Alright, anyway, as you said before, you must make sure that. Wait, hold on. What is it weak to? Holy and. Wait. Holy and wind. We'll be right back. Oh my god. Those same people complained about the Daisy DLC at the Mario Strikers Battle League that's free of charge. They never loved her. It was all for spiting other characters like its dumb version of a Call to War. Yeah. Yeah, I can see it. Yeah. Yeah, people are dumb like that. It's more like a crystal floor. Dude, man. Dude, man, tell it. Dude, I need... Oh my goodness! No! Dude, what? I need to do. Yeah. Luckily, I did it on my second try. Yeah, obtain the herb crystal. Emergency exit, yeah. Hey, was anything shown at Evo? Evo, what are they currently doing right now, before I end stream? Because if they're going about to show something off, then I might not end stream right now. I might have to, Yeah, I'm thinking of just, continuing the Evo watch through and after, until, they're done with the segment. Just a hidden. Oh, okay. Oh, get. Oh, was that it? Interview at the moment. All right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let me just go back to Choria and then I'll just call it there. Probably might splice out the reaction segments, just so people can react them without having to scroll through the vlog. Oh my goodness! Let me go. Dude, the macro part, man. What do I do with the macro, man? Let me go. Nickelodeon and All-Stars Brawl 2 was shown? Oh, okay. Alright. Well. Okay. As y'all know, that is a great place for a cliffhanger. So, you get more healing items. Yeah, you get like a lot of healing. All right, okay. I'll head to town and All right, that's good. All right, I'll head to town, heal, and then like I'll call it. All right, okay. Well, if I made it to like according to the guide, I made it to like I think I'm at the halfway point of the game now. So, like this section actually took longer than usual, but I think like afterwards, I'll have like a couple of these sections. But yeah, like yeah, we got another great bow. Yeah, we got the great bow. All right. Yeah, we got more healing of sorts. I wonder, can I buy more high potions? Are there high potions I can buy here? No, I cannot. Ooh, alright, anyway, I think that this is a good place to stop, because next time we're going to go save Rosa. Rosa. Alright. Okay. Anyway, let me just quit the game. Let me put up my controller down here. Okay, I will be watching Ebo with y'all, but actually, let me exit Beard Mode because I had it on. I actually know who I'm going to raid. It's actually from the charity room, who are currently doing a charity event, I would really appreciate if y'all like helped support them. Alright? Huh? What? Oh, there you are. Alright. I was just seeing what they were raffling. Alright, anyway, we're going to be raiding, like, the charity room. Please be kind to them. They're doing great work. I would really appreciate it if y'all, like, helped out and donated. Alright, thank y'all for watching, and I hope to see y'all, like, you know, later. Tomorrow, when I continue Final Fantasy IV, alright? Proper. All right. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
We played it blind at a MomoCon.
I remember watching that playthrough. It was fun.
Oh God, that was years ago. Yeah, that's when it just came. We got a code for that game.
Yeah, it was our first time we had ever played it, and then me, Ryan, and Lewis, and John were all arguing about who got to play next.